Hey guys, welcome back to my Modern Warfare 3 Let's Play. And anyways, without further ado, we're gonna get right into it, so I hope you enjoy.
At 6:22 Greenwich Mean Time, chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
It's being called the worst terror event.
Ow, 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 ow. Bruh, come on now. Dang it! I didn't think I was that close to the grenade. Man, come on! If anyone's wondering, it's why I'm sounding tired is because I had to wake up early in the morning at the time I'm recording this. I had to wake up at 4 in the morning for work. work, so it is what it is. Nope.
Oh man.
Come on. I'm just getting blasted every single direction. Well, here are they!
Everyone okay? Talk to me, Tutu! We're good! Alright, let's roll! Got more inbound! 12 o'clock! Another T-90 is pulling up in front! Hurry, target!
I don't really care how many times I die in this playthrough. Like I said, I just want to get through it.
Let's move in. They ran further down into the garage. Flash. Alright, let's get this shit on the road. Just move fast, don't let them swarm you.
Let's go.
Grenades. No! Shoot.
on the Vice President. We're ready for extraction.
Solid copy, 01, green work. Raptor 4 is arriving on scene now.
Truck, bridge, we got our guy. We're on our way to LZ Neptune. Meet us there. Nice. I guess the first round's on us.
Says he'll only speak to you.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped from my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
You're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an...
Just move quick and we can snag where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. Will we have one shot at this?
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
Open the back. Let's go there. I don't know why, but I use the Dragunov a lot in this game. I don't know, I actually really like the Dragunov in Modern Warfare 3. In my opinion, the Modern Warfare 3 Dragunov is the best. I'm not saying it's the best sniper, but like the best Dragunov. Alright.
Echo team, we're entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Watch those corners. Contact front!
Possible visual on Warabi, second floor balcony.
Copy that. Possible on Warabi, second floor.
Bravo 1, get in position. Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room.
Warabi's office is just ahead. Contact northwest. That's the door to his office. All right, weapons tight. We need him alive.
The heck? What the heck?
Look familiar.
No, no! Please!
Where's Makarov? Tell me it is yours.
Our contact with a man named Volk! We never met Makarov!
Where's this Volk?
Paris! He oversaw the delivery in Paris!
Right then. This is for the boys at Hereford.
What?
Nikolai, we're all be broke. We have what we need. Ready for exfil.
Almost there. The LZ looks clear, but that sandstorm is moving in fast.
We see it. Meet you in 20 seconds.
That storm is massive. The last thing we need is to get caught in that. Let's move.
So I think Warabi was telling the truth about Volk.
He was telling the truth. I bet Makarov's life on it. We start making... Stand back! Stand back! Nikolai, get out of there! Take cover! Contact right! Contact right!
Stand up!
Get out of the open! Stand up! Shaft! Nikolai, change your plan! Head to the secondary outlet!
That sandstorm is coming in fast. I won't be able to touch down once it hits.
Just be there!
That's clear.
Watch it!
Starting my cross to the LZ.
We're in through the top, Nikolai.
Target the
clock.
Come on now. Come on, man.
That was easy.
Price, we reached Nikolai, but we're under heavy fire.
Hang on, we're almost there.
Alright guys, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. But that's on you. You don't have to subscribe if you don't want to. But anyways guys, I will talk to you all in the next one.